I think as women, we are constantly using the word but. And I would urge you to take that word but and make it and. I'm smart and. When we use and instead of but, it allows us to push forward and go toward our potential. No more buts.